Being carried out of the vehicle is Lady Consolata Mbabazi, who has been confined in this wheelchair for 6 agonizing years of pain. With total paralysis of both of her legs from the waist down to the feet, it is evident that she cannot walk, stand, or do anything by herself. Having undergone several operations in her stomach and in her back, the pain is unbearable. Despite the various medications and treatment that Lady Consolata had got, all this was in fruitless efforts, not until she was brought to the anointed man of God, Prophet Samuel Kakande, for prayer, and she decided to put on the new man, Jesus Christ. Be blessed as you watch this wonderful moment when the Lord Jesus Christ used his servant Prophet Samuel Kakande in Jesus' mighty name through prayer.
Chala Consolata yasabirwa.
She has come with paralysis of the legs.
Yasanyala la magulu.
All following an operation.
Yonova maloku mulongosa.
Remember, for 6 years she's confined in this wheelchair.
Mujikiro kwa miaka mkago mchalo na tambulira mkagali kana kabalema.
With a lot of pain in
Jesus
the back.
Jesus loves you.
Yesu akwagala.
Let's go.
Jesus Christ is putting an end to all the paralysis.
Yesu Kristo atadde kwa kubusanya la
vumona. The lady could not use her legs to walk.
Wonyeze bwa.
In the name of Jesus
Christ.
Let's go.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Holy Spirit. For the healing of Lady Consolata.
Consolata.
Brethren, remember, this is the lady who has been in a wheelchair when she cannot stand.
Now,
she's walking. Step by step. In Jesus' name. Glory, glory, glory be to Jesus. Thank you, Jesus, for the miracle of life. Thank you, Jesus, for the new life. Thank you, Jesus.
These are tears of joy.
Gano maziga gasanyu.
This lady.
Ono mchala.
I don't know her.
Ono mwalo mtonza simumanyi.
I met her in the Fort Potro Referral Hospital.
Namusange Fort Potro mudwali do referral hospital.
When she was discharged.
Bali bamusibu de kuchitanda.
Waiting for the ambulance from the refugee camp.
Ngabali ndi ambulance okuva mu camp ya babudami.
But because I knew the solution ground.
Naye kubanga nali manya chifo awagonjolerwe bizibu.
I was not mean.
Sako dowala.
To inform her.
Okumutegeza.
That there is a place where your problems will be solved.
He has spent a long time without walking, and I knew she would never walk, she would never get healed.
Praise be to God.
I thank God. And I thank the man of God. I also ask him to pray for Mr. Kamgisha Ham, who found me in hospital. I have been sick for so many years, and I have been operated upon 4 times in the stomach and 1 time in the back. I have spent a very long time confined in a wheelchair when I cannot walk or do anything by myself. Mr. Ham asked me whether I will accept to be brought to the man of God for prayer, and I accepted. However, many people were advising me to go to witch doctors, and I refused. I said, if my time comes, I will get healed. I really thank God for the miracle that He has done for me, and I thank the man of God. I pray that God gives him more power. It's now 1 month ever since I underwent the 4th operation, and I have been experiencing a lot of pain. I have been in a very bad condition, but now I am healed and I don't feel pain anymore.
Okay.
These are the names of Jesus.
Yesu mugalo.
Give a little clap for Jesus.
And these signs shall follow them that believe. The moment Lady Consolata put on the new man, Jesus Christ, her life was totally transformed. Prophet Samuel Kakande spoke a word of healing unto Lady Consolata, and immediately her paralyzed legs received strength. And this prayer marked the end of the 6 years of pain and paralysis. Not only did she rise up to walk out of the wheelchair, but she started dancing to the glory of God the Father. Praise the Lord.
Thank you for watching this video. For more videos and updates, subscribe to our YouTube channel and you will receive notifications of our latest videos. Press your subscribe button and notification button today. Thank you.